come and play with me. Run away with me. Just you and me.
Morning, guys. We're just walking down the street of our hotel's on. We're looking to find a bank. And then to get some brekkie. But yeah, this is the water. And our street. James is a bit grumpy. I think he's hungry. Is that why you're grumpy, Hans?
Yeah, nothing's open anyway.
Nothing's open and James is hungry.
Yeah, Bobby.
Oh, it's not good, Bobby. I finally found a bank and some food. I got a chocolate croissant and James got a chocolate donut. So we're good now. We're gonna wait for the bus and we're on our way to Medina. Yeah?
Yep.
We're in the Howard Gardens right now and James, why is their Howard Gardens in Malta?
First president, last name was Howard.
So their first president was named Howard?
The president, their first prime minister.
Well, you just said president.
No, sorry, their first prime minister's name was Howard.
So all the Howards are prime ministers?
Yeah, true.
So, so I'm going to get married, change my name, and I'm still Maltese.
I think because it was under the England, yeah?
Yeah, I know. Right. Yeah, really. I know. I'm just joking with ya. You alright? He's still sick. Still got a blocked nose. Poor booger. There's a lot of horses.
That's the main gate.
Is it the main gate?
So we just got to Medina. This is the front gate. Is that how you say it? Medina.
I think it's Medina.
Medina. Medina.
Medina.
Medina.
I don't think Medina.
Medina. Medina. So we just got to Medina. This is the front gate. They're like all horse carriages there, old style ones. And there's Howard Gardens. Car's coming with us. This is cool as. This is cool as. Yeah. No, that's okay, thank you. It's really nice here. That's the cathedral of Medina, that one there. buildings. Look at that old building. What is it? When is that date back to? When is that date back to? It looks cool as. It looks cool down that little alleyway. Bet you there's a good view from up there. I have to go up there. Look at the views from here, it's killer. I don't know if you can see it, but there's like sparkles in the garden and it's like to keep the birds away, but it looks cool from here. But yeah, the view here is killer. Imagine when like everyone was living here, how like packed it would have been. Did I say this used to be the capital?
No, I didn't say.
Which one did I say used to be the capital?
Didn't this used to be the capital?
Yeah, that's what I said.
Yeah, but I don't know if you said it.
Oh, yeah. So this used to be the capital of Malta.
But now it's Valletta.
Now it's Valletta.
Are we going there next?
Yep. It's not too bad, huh?
We're having that right now.
What?
We're doing that experience.
Yeah. Really cool here. Yeah. People live here. People live here. Up on these ones. So we just got to Valletta.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna go explore. See what we can find.
Mm-hmm.
This is the capital city of Malta.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's also like a massive fort. Huh? The bottom of it isn't. Parade going on.
What does it say?
God formed you, sin deformed you, Jesus transformed you.
Yeah.
sounded like an elephant.
Okay.
Thank you.
McDonald's. This is when the McDonald's handout things. I don't know what that big building is there. Gelateria. Supposed to be like the main piazza.
Oh, really? How good is it here?
Yeah, this is nice here.
So nice. That's so cool. Mm. The birds fly away. Oh, the birds are getting drenched. That little boy. He's like,
it seems like everyone everywhere has their own dog. Yeah. That's nice, isn't it? Yeah. Buckingham Palace. What?
Where'd that guy's eyes go? Follow that one. Not that anymore. Why does it say look on
the top? I don't know.
Maybe the English built
it. Yeah, I call it Buckingham. Look what we have here.
Ooh.
Aquilina.
That is so cool.
See, we finally found it in the big city. Aquilina.
That's awesome.
There we go. Take a photo.
I haven't found it anywhere.
Take a photo, babe.
As we've been driving around yesterday and today, we've seen nearly every single like Maltese last name. Are you okay? Your sneezes are getting so annoying.
Oh, you think it's not annoying?
It's so annoying. Yeah, we've seen nearly all of them. I think we've, except for, what haven't we seen? We've listed them. And what were they? Do you remember, James?
Buttergig.
Yeah, Buttergig, Bartolo.
Seen Aquilina now.
Now we've seen mine.
Sini.
And Sini, yeah. But we've seen everything else, so we've seen my... Well, I can't even list them.
Perugia, Mamo. What's the other one? Attard.
Mitzi, Attard, Camilleri. Heaps of them. Spiteri, Borg. Vala,
yeah.
Oh, I can't even list how many we've seen.
Pretty much
just
all.
Every, I just tripped. Every family has just got a business.
Yeah.
And their name's up here in the street.
Yeah.
It's so weird. It's so funny how you just see all of them.
Yeah. Around now.
How could they not laugh?
They do the exact same thing that the other ones in London do. Like that dance thing.
The dance thing.
Look how they do the legs thing. Stamping.
I think they all have to do it.
Yeah, even the Greek ones are doing it, you reckon?
You reckon they were?
I don't know, we didn't really get to see them close.
St. Paul's Church.
Cathedral.
Is it a cathedral?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
An Anglican cathedral.
Really? Oh. Streets here, yeah. Alleyways and whatever. Just made it to the water. What the hell? I don't know, but he's sleeping because he had his pillow there.
What?
I don't know. So there's the fort. What was the fort called, babe? Fort St. Elmo. And we're gonna walk around it. It's a really cool view from here.
This is really cool. So I wanna go down there as well.
This looks cool as. Should.
Why are they put stairs there then?
I don't know. In case your boat, I don't know.
People get on their boat.
Fort now. The Fort of St. Elmo. So they were saying that this fort stopped the Ottomans, Napoleon's army. So a lot of people tried to invade Malta because it's like pretty much in the middle of everywhere. So a lot of people would try to invade. And this is a fort that stopped, you know, stopped a lot of armies from invading Malta. All the weapons for when people start invading, they'd come here and get all the weapons. You can see, look, the view.
Pizza in Malta, it was so good yesterday, and it's really good again. Like, what is it, yeah? It's the best, it's so yum. So much better than Italy.
Yeah.
True? Alright, we're gonna try this. We're gonna do a fish foot spa. Are you nervous?
Second to get to your
sleep,
so it's
like a massage. Okay, so I gotta scratch, so I have to put these things on.
this part first, okay?
Oh! Oh! It's so ticklish! Oh my god!
Are you okay? Yeah.
How do you feel?
Feels like a bath.
So what? I just don't want to think that they're animals. So funny. How are you going?
Ticklish. Not under that, please.
I know. Is it? No, it's not really ticklish for me anymore. Oh, now they're all on that foot. Yeah. Now I just said that. It's ticklish. How are you going?
Yeah. As long as I stay on the
oh
top,
my god, they're the full on that foot. It's so funny. It's really ticklish.
Look at them on me, man. They're on one side.
Yeah.
It's that one side.
It's so funny. It's such a funny feeling. I've never felt anything like it.
Yeah, no, it's weird.
We have such a good view. We're just looking out onto the water, getting our feet done.
This foot needs some power, but a lot of work, right?
Why?
Look at it. They're all like working hard on this foot.
Well, mine were on this foot and they all went to that foot.
Oh, really?
So, yeah. You okay?
Yeah.
So you think 10 minutes is enough still?
Probably.
Yeah.
What do you reckon?
I don't know. I'm not going to go definitely for 20 minutes.
Yeah.
I'm thinking about 30.
Really?
Yeah. It's a really funny feeling. So these fish last for around 5 years, and in the morning and the night they feed them with nutritious food, because like eating dead skin is kind of like eating McDonald's, she said. Pretty cool. That was so fun.
Yeah.
That was awesome. Yeah, our feet are so ticklish. It's really funny. I want to feel them. Oh, wow, they're so soft. Oh, feel your feet. Not my heel, though, because like there's too much like dead skin on my heel. But there's your, feel the top of your toes. The top like this. How soft. Oh, my God. That is so cool. I didn't think that would be so soft. That is awesome. That is so cool. I love that. Now we're getting some gelati. We're just sitting here eating our gelati. Well, we just finished.
We just finished.
And yeah, we're really relaxed. We're looking at this beautiful view. How gorgeous. Yeah, I really like Malta, it's really nice. We're gonna go, apparently the top 10 things to do is to see the Point Shopping Centre. We're gonna go do that, show you what it's like. So I'm not sure if we said, but we're in Sliema. Oh, bless you, darling. We're in Sliema, so this is where we're staying. So this is just about a 10 to 15 minute walk down from our hotel. So it kind of, our hotel's in front of the water too, but the bless you. Oh, I got some wetness on my face from the wind. But the it kind of goes around like that, and then our hotel's just like on that side. So yeah, so look how pretty. It's weird, their beaches, like look at everyone. It's like a rock, but then is there sand on the rock?
A little bit on
the beach. I think there's a little bit of sand. I don't know. Just everything's that colour. Everything's a sand colour here. Every single building. And we just got our feet done and got our ice cream from down there.
We got our feet did.
We've just walked up from the Rocky Beach area. This is a pretty cool playground. Looks like so much fun. It's so nice. So we're in the Point Shopping Centre. This lift is just in the middle. Oh, that's pretty cool.
Awesome. See, there's the munch.
Oh, there's the munch. Minus two. So it's all underground.
Yeah.
Pretty cool. I finally found MAC and I bought red lipstick as well from this Italian makeup place. So I'm excited because I was really over wearing my pink lipstick all the time. So good to try something different. And now we're just walking home from the Point. The streets are really nice. We read online. No, was it online or did we read one of the places that they compared this to Venice or something?
The
streets of Malta.
Really?
Yeah. I wouldn't go that far. Jeez. Hey, is that a post box? Behind there, the red one.
Yeah, they have red post boxes.
Yeah, they have red post boxes here because it's like London.
Yeah.
It's English. We're just going out for dinner with Liz's brother, Sean. Table's up here. So nice. I got a steak. And what did you get, seafood? We're out for drinks now. Such a nice view, isn't it? You can't even see it in the dark. We just came back from a night out for dinner and drinks with James's
friend's brother.
I said James's. Like Jesus.
James's friend's brother.
James's
friend's brother, pretty much.
He is, what do you mean pretty much?
He's my friend too.
Yeah, so, and it was really fun. We met his girlfriend because he moved here to Malta a year and 3 months ago, I think we worked out. And so he's living here now and studying. And so, yeah, it was really good to catch up with him and we really had a great time. They took us to a great restaurant and a great place for drinks. Both places had amazing views. Yeah, I didn't get to video too much, but because we were just sitting there chatting and... It was a really great night.
Yeah, real nice.
Yeah, we had lots of fun. It was really chilled there. It was really quiet. Not like there wasn't that many people. It was just really... Everyone was just quiet, minding their own business and chatting along. So,
yeah
it was really nice and we really like it. The nightlife there.
We did good.
James is obviously tired.
Yep.
We got a big day tomorrow, so we'll see you then.
Night.